let's talk about how to create your online account with the Fish and Wildlife Licensing Service. By creating an online account, you can buy a fishing or hunting license, enter big game draws or allocations, view your draw results, and more. You can also print your license summary or tag, view your draw history for moose points, submit a hunter report, and manage permissions for email notifications. Let's get to it. Even if you have an outdoors card or made a purchase in the past, you'll need to create an online account the first time you visit the Fish and Wildlife Licensing Service website. Your new account will only be saved if you make a purchase, such as buying an outdoors card. First, visit huntandfishontario.com and select My Account. This will take you to the login page. On the login screen, you will need to read and accept the privacy notification by selecting the checkbox. Then scroll down and select Don't have an account? Create one. Next, select one of the options on the screen. You can create your account with an existing outdoors card if you have one, or you can buy an outdoors card after the setup process. To complete your online setup, you'll be asked for some information including your residency status. Once your residency is determined, select Next to continue. Enter a valid email address. You will not be able to have the same email address as someone who already has an outdoors card online account. On the right-hand side of the screen, you can let us know what types of communications you'd like to receive. Once you've made your selection, click Next. Complete the process by filling out your personal information and address. Once complete, you'll be asked to confirm that the information you provided is accurate. Check off the box and select Finish to complete the setup of your online account. On the Sales and Draws page, select the Fishing or Hunting tab to view available products. For example, to purchase an outdoors card, select the green Select button next to the product to add it to your shopping cart. Proceed to the shopping cart to make your payment and complete your transaction. Your account will now be saved and ready for your next purchase. If you need additional support, please call the Natural Resources Information and Support Center at 1-800-387-7011. Teletype number 1-866-686-6072. Now that you're all set, you can enjoy the benefits of having your very own online account. For more help, please visit ontario.ca/outdoorscard. As part of providing accessible customer service, an alternate format is available. The transcript can be downloaded to view the content of the video.